Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the only living, breathing, romping, stomping, Funkosaurus in captivity, Mr. Rodus Clay!
Clay, the Funkosaurus would kind of settle things down out here, but no, he'd get things all riled up even more.
Hey, look at this goofball.
What?
The United States champion, Santino. You know, if Brodus Clay's, if he's the Funkosaurus, then, he's the Stegosaurus.
Stegosaurus?
Yeah, the dumbest dinosaur ever. He had a walnut-sized brain.
Check out Naomi and Cameron. I'm sure you want them to move out of the way so you can see Santino and Brodus dance.
Oh, I'm looking at them and I'm liking the view.
Santino. Trying to get his face in there somehow.
Well, a rather unique team, and it was formed last week. You see, it was Jack Swagger, Dolph Ziggler, and of course Santino. Triple threat matchup for the United States Championship. The Cobra would come out. Santino would actually win this matchup and retain the United States title. Swagger and Ziggler very, very upset. They would try to double-team Santino when Santino would, well, head for higher ground and, well, head for some backup.
Yeah. You should look at the looks on the face of Swagger and Ziggler. And this was not a smart move. Never run head first into Funkosaurus.
Excuse me!
Oh, no.
Excuse me!
She makes me wish I were deaf.
Vicky looks gorgeous tonight.
Yeah, but I gotta tell her not to use a Sharpie as an eyeliner.
Swagger and Ziggler set for tag team action against Santino and Brodus Clay. How do you think Santino and Brodus are gonna fare as a team?
Are you kidding me? You saw just a little sample of what they were capable of last week. You're gonna get a big dose of it. Or at least Swagger and Ziggler are gonna get a big dose of it right here tonight.
Tag team action to kick things off here. In ring-wise, on Monday Night Raw, still buzzing, stirring after what happened moments ago, the all-out brawl between Brock Lesnar and John Cena. Dozens of superstars and officials needed to separate those two men. And the huge announcement from our general manager that Lesnar and Cena will actually meet in 3 weeks at Extreme Rules.
I'm just sort of getting the word from back there that John Cena may be missing a few teeth.
Shoulders down and a kick out by Santino and Juan, the show-off Dolph Ziggler. Yeah, we showed you the right hand by Brock Lesnar, laying it right into Cena. And here's Ziggler quickly into the cover and a kick out. You don't think Cena's going to take that lion down?
Well, no, I don't think he will, but that slap was just not a good idea, in my opinion.
Wow. His deep arm drag by Santino into the arm bar on Dolph Ziggler. Santino, the current United States champion. People still calling it one of the greatest upsets in the history of Monday Night Raw when he knocked off that man, Jack Swagger.
Well, here we go. The ring is about to shake.
Brodus Clay.
Block those big shots.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Wow.
He's called the Funkosaurus. Could be a Brontosaurus, which means thunder lizard.
Oh, it does, huh?
Yeah. I've been doing my dinosaur research.
Well, I know I haven't seen legs like those since the Brontosaurus died out.
You know, if I was a dinosaur, I'd be Trudon.
What's that?
That's the smartest dinosaur.
I don't know where you're going with that. But, oh!
Brodus misses wildly and Swagger. And there's the amateur background of the former world heavyweight champion taking Brodus Clay out at the knees. And now Swagger's going to go to work on the big man. Nice shoulder knocked down by the near 270-pounder.
This may be the first time we've seen the Funkasaurus grounded.
Right now, it's Swagger and Ziggler in control. Can they keep it up when we return live to Monday Night Raw? We're back live on Monday Night Raw. Dolph Ziggler, Jack Swagger dominating the United States champion Santino Marella and his partner, the Funkasaurus Brodus Clay. Cover by Ziggler. Shoulders down, forearm in the face, and Santino kicks out. Vicky Guerrero cheering on Swagger and Ziggler, who charges in this matchup as Swagger comes in off the tag.
What kind of dinosaur would Vicky Guerrero be?
A beautiful one.
Was there such a thing?
You know, I think I want to be T-Rex if I was a dinosaur. You know that.
If you were a dinosaur, the only thing you'd do is suffer from reptile dysfunction. Santino in a bad way right now.
Swagger controlling Santino with that arm bar, and his Swagger and Ziggler really doing a great job keeping Brodus Clay out of the ring. They want nothing to do with the Funkasaurus.
Oh, well, here comes Santino back now. Whoa, no!
Oh, look out, look Santino trying to get there. He's a fingertip away.
Oh, man.
And Swagger, what a move.
Wow.
Cover again, hooks the leg, shoulders down, and a kick out by Santino. Nifty hairdo by Swagger lately. Really looks like he belongs in Washington. Really a conservative cut, don't you think?
Yeah, right. Ow, look out here.
Ziggler, the show-off. Talking trash to the big man, Brodus Clay.
I don't think that's a good idea.
And Santino, small package, trying to roll him up here, hook of the leg. He almost had Ziggler. Ziggler quickly out of it and follows it up with a big clothesline. And again, Ziggler trying to put this one away. Two count, another near fall for Ziggler.
I think Dolph Ziggler actually wears a shirt that says it's not bragging if you can back it up. And you know what? I got to give the man credit. He backs it up.
Yeah, during the commercial break, he was actually doing sit-ups in the ring when he had Santino taken out.
You know, he was just trying to impress Funkasaurus' two beauties over here.
And Naomi and Cameron at ringside cheering on Brodus and Santino.
I do pull-ups to impress girls.
Well, I'm sure they're real impressed.
I pull up in a corner.
And look at this. Here comes Brodus Clay.
Pull up in a Cadillac.
Funkasaurus.
There he goes.
And the earth is a-shaking.
Oh, man.
Big old rhino headbutt.
This is not going to be good.
No. Great goal by Brodus. Oh. Bended Ziggler in half. Big splash. Near 400-pounder putting Dolph away.
Well, I just got the message. You do not make a 400-pound Funkasaurus angry.
And the Funkasaurus.
Brodus and Santino victorious tonight. Cameron, Naomi, love it.
Somebody better call the Funkasaurus mama, or maybe somebody better call an ambulance for Dolph Ziggler. Funkasaurus is mad when he's mad.
Not the stupid trombone.
Uh-oh. Come on, Santino. Join the dance line.
What a celebration.
Come on, you know this is fun, Cole. At least crack a smile.